everyone, it's Gwen, and today is finally the day. Yes, today is another concert vlog, and it is the concert that I have been talking about on this channel for literally forever, because I have been waiting 8 months for this concert. Yes, as you can tell from the title, today I am seeing 21 Pilots on their Emotional Road Show. And I am so excited for this show, guys. Like I said, I've been looking forward to this for so long. Mama and I got our tickets like a week or 2 weeks after they went on sale. We've had them since May of last year. So we've been waiting so long for this concert. I'm so excited. Also, I don't know if you guys can tell if I sound weird. I'm still a little sick. I was sick earlier this week, and I feel a lot better than I did, but I still like sound kind of congested and weird. So if I sound weird for my throat or my nose, that is why. No sickness is gonna stop me. I'm so excited. Today is January 25th. It's a Wednesday, so I gotta go to school today. But basically, my plan for today is that I'm gonna go to school like usual, and then I'm going to the concert with Vama and our friend Owen, and we are leaving school pretty much right after our last class, and I'm gonna drive everyone back to my house. We're gonna like get changed, get ready, eat, and then my mom's gonna drive us all downtown for the show, because we are gonna be in the pit, so we wanna get in the pit line as early as we can. So our plan is to get down there by like 4:15 or 4:30. We'll see how well that actually plans out. But yeah, I'm so excited. I also have like assessments in every class today. So like, I'll be occupied. My mind probably will not be thinking about the show because I'll be busy memorizing formulas and stuff. I literally have a test or quiz in like every subject today, so that's great. But anyways, it's getting kind of late and I have to get gas on the way, so I'm gonna go to school. But either way, I really hope you guys enjoy this concert vlog. Look at my poor car. This car was all clean last night. I get out here this morning. And can we discuss? I mean, like how? Like how? Look at the wipers. We're literally scraping the ice off it because it's that bad. My poor baby. Alrighty, let's play some 21 Pilots. It's lit. Let's shuffle my set list. What's gonna play? Oh! Okay, the fact that I'm seeing this song live tonight, what the literal heck? I can't even believe this. Like, I don't know. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Hi y'all. Oh my Say God. Hi to the vlog. Hey. Say hi to the vlog. Hey.
What's up?
Hi guys. We're in French right now.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Hey look guys.
Hey. Oh my god.
I haven't vlogged anything today. I'm really sorry.
I'm actually so excited. But also, I just took a math test that was literally an hour long.
I just had 3 exams in a row. Like, my brain hurts so much right now.
Oh my god, but I'm actually lit. Dead, but it's okay because that was my only assessment today, and like, now I can just focus on the concert.
Now it's lit.
Yeah, except, what do I have? I have English, and then,
Spanish.
Ew, oh my god.
I have English, and then physics.
No, because literally English, like, who even knows what's, like, it's 2 chapters into the book. I don't even know what's going on.
No one knows what's happening in this thing, so, yeah. I don't know. I have to fill out my blue slip.
Oh yeah.
Reason, literally like reason for leaving, going to a concert.
Yeah. I don't know what to put for that.
I'm just gonna honestly write that because okay. That's probably what mom's end up gonna say in the email. So, you know.
This is too real.
Okay, I had a dream last night about the concert. So basically, we went there, right? And then Jenna came out on stage and she like surprised everyone. She was like, "Guys, I got my first
queen."
She was like, "Guys, I got my first ever tattoo." And then she was like. I tattooed the name Ryan on my knee because that's like all of your last names and it's us together as a clique and we were all like, oh my god, yes. But it was so weird, like what does Ryan have to do with anything?
What the heck?
I don't even know.
When you're secretly just riding trash. Oh my god, that's too funny. First off, no meat in my taco, no energy for later. Second off, look what I stole.
Oh my god.
Our only food for the lime.
Okay, first of all, so usually they make like pre-made like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
And this one freshman took the last one.
Okay, I need this energy for this concert. Like, people don't...
I don't want to pass out. Like, I need life.
First of all, there's that. And then second of all, when we went to get our early dismissal form signed, like, the girl, she just rolled her eyes at us. And I'm just like, listen, hon, you don't understand the struggles of the concert life.
No one understands the lifestyle. Oh my god. Where it's lit, we're out.
I'm so excited.
We're out of here. Bye, school. It's so lit.
Okay, literally, like, all my bags. I have this and, like, my backpack.
We are ready
to get out of here. Everyone has to go to the assembly, and we're like, bye.
It's actually not bad outside either.
No, it's not bad.
You got that thick cash.
All those ones.
All 26 of those.
Those ones.
Okay, but like the cheapest thing is a pair of socks for $20, so...
This merch is just... Okay, I'm not even getting anything. I'm broke.
Yo, should I get some socks?
I have $33 to my name.
Yeah, get them.
That's the end of the...
What are they?
I don't even know what they look like.
They're like black with like red on them, and like it says like 21, like TOP with like the thing, and then it has
like
the logo.
See, like the thing is, like, would I actually wear those in public?
Honestly.
The thing they should have done is like they should have done it so like Tyler's tattoos on his arms. Like they should have made those socks.
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool. That'd be cool. Weird. Did you see the picture?
Like wearing someone's arms on your socks.
Did you see the picture of Josh and like he was with a fan that had the same tattoo and they were like arms together.
Oh my god.
That was cool.
Yes, please film me because
I can feel my death.
We can only die after we.
I know. Yeah.
True.
It hasn't hit me yet. Like I'm still.
No, it hasn't hit me. Oh, by the way, this is Owen. I didn't even introduce you. It's lit. It's lit. I had to park so like far out because there's a stupid snowbank, and I'm pretty sure I'm already hitting it. Oh, whoopsie. How goes it? Just putting on that emo eyeliner.
Yeah, look at me and my emo look today.
We're all ready. We just got ready. Well, I'm ready.
Also, before you all comment, yes, I'm wearing the exact same thing I wore in the last vlog. We don't need to talk about it. I was planning on wearing it to this before the last vlog, and that just happened, but I don't have any cool merch like they do.
Show your shirt.
Oh.
Yes! Hi.
That's what I'm gonna be doing for the duration of, like, everything. Just, like, as soon as the camera pans on me. Just no words.
What a bop, honestly.
Wanna wake up. This is a dream. How do we end up in my neighbor's pool? Upside down with a perfect view.
Yeah, that will happen. The first time I like got the record player, I was like bop, like literally like just like jumping so much that it would skip so much. Cause I kept forgetting. Struggles. Blessed. It's lit. Say hi. Alright, that's what I should do every single time. Blessed.
Ooh, these fries are really good.
Blessed. We ready to go!
We're ready
to go. Oh,
you did Deb!
You did Deb! Alright. Oh, I didn't get it. Okay. Do it. Okay. Yes, okay. We are off. It's lit. Just prepare for the worst.
We are like.
Because it is kind of.
Let's see, 2.5 hours.
Yeah, but doors are gonna open at 6, so it's really like we only gonna have to wait for an hour. I mean, I'll never say we're gonna get in there at 6, but.
Hey! Send her a photo.
What a bop. Sorry.
We gotta do our signature. Yours is the peace sign.
Mine is the dab.
there. We made it.
I'm actually
Did
so
we know?
Cold.
We're not
really?
There yet.
Yeah, I'm really I have cold. Gloves if you need them. I get cold easily.
We're here.
I get warm easily.
I don't. We have to find the line. I don't know where the line is. Also, this place is under construction, so they're never gonna want to come back.
Yeah.
Because this place looks horrible. It's so disgusting. They're never gonna want to come back.
When you keep their chat ring,
let's go straight. Can we go down?
Use this way.
Okay. This is too much. You okay?
I'm cold.
Okay.
You have to approach everything with a carefree attitude. Even though I care a lot.
That's good.
Even though I care a lot. Yeah.
We're here, guys.
It's lit.
I haven't been here for a show since, I don't know, summer of 2015,
wait,
I think.
Do you think
it's Ariana Grande. Look, there it is. So pretty.
Inside.
Okay, we have
I don't know where this line is.
We have to go to the concert too.
We have to find the line and then get in it and then wait. And I don't know what is happening. But it's fine.
I walk
the lonely road. The lonely one that I have ever known.
Hey, look, it's your mom's car.
Yo,
bye, Mom.
Bye.
I'm gonna jump on the bus.
Oh wow.
Is
that's
the,
wait,
amazing.
Is this the line?
Yeah, I think so. Mm.
It appears to be.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't know. I don't think this is. Let's make sure we're in the right line. Something tells me this might be for like Will Call or something. I'm very confused. Should I go up and ask someone? No, on the stairs is the front of the line.
Oh my god!
So I think it loops all the way around.
Oh my god. So, no barricade for us, but we can try to get the side thing.
Yeah. But the nice thing is, like, it's very long. You know
yeah.
what I mean? We're in the right line. And now we can... I kind of want to sit down.
Okay.
Wait, do that again.
Wait, hold on.
I wish I could do, like, a backflip, like...
Ready?
Amazing.
You know what I really
so
want to
this
do,
is
but
fun.
I don't at the same time?
What?
Drink all of this and then just start bottle flipping.
Oh my god, yeah.
I'm really confused. Because it's also, there's also, I don't know what's happening. I'm really confused. I also kind of want to sit down, but no one else is.
We're out for another hour and 20
I want to sit down because we're not going to be able to in there.
You know, I'll just try to get barricaded
wait,
at the next one of
Pilots
concert.
So.
That's,
it won't
I don't think
it?
That's ever going to happen. I think... We could get barricaded for knuckle puck.
No, I was gonna say, like, is the line gonna move?
Yeah.
No, like, no,
in
it's
an hour
no,
and
not
a half.
Now. But, like, is the line gonna move? So basically, we can just chill. Like.
Yeah, that's the thing. We're gonna be sitting here for an hour and a half. I'd like to sit down. Plus, there's, well, I was gonna say there's a pole, but there's not.
Yo, I got money. Wanna go grab some. Never mind. I was gonna be like, yo, want me to go grab some hot food? But you guys are like, can't finish a burger, but that's not my point.
Okay, I'm sick. I'm sick, okay?
I
typically have a very good appetite, but I'm sick.
I ate my entire burger, fries, and drink in the time it took them to not even finish their
oh god,
fries and or
sign.
Burger.
God,
these
that girl is just like, it's my birthday and it has like lights around it.
Oh. Okay, the fact that they're like probably in there is like...
I know, oh my
I'm
god.
Dead. I'm shook. It's not gonna hit me till we're like probably inside there. Why don't we all just start singing? Can we all have like a rave out here?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yo, you should have brought a wireless speaker.
Oh.
Wait,
I don't have a good one, though. You should
have
brought yours.
I should have brought
have
mine.
You seen
but
this thing
like
where it's like
big.
Brendan
yeah.
when he like crashed the line, like sprinted through,
oh, yeah.
and then like he just like everyone starts screaming as soon as like they realize like security comes up and they're just like, come on. And he like hops the fence.
You know what, though? I realize we're pretty far back, but like watch how long this thing's gonna get behind us.
Oh, yeah.
Just you wait when you're actually a small bean.
It's cold.
It is cold. What time
oh my
is
god,
it?
I look like
what time is it?
It's 4:50.
Oh my god.
Wow, who is she?
We got some local band action going on. It's nice. Check them out, guys.
Wait, we should ask them.
Thank you, guys.
Woo! Honestly,
thank you so much.
Goals.
I need a detail from the sign right here, wherever it is.
There you go. It's our band. We're about 3 p.m. from Baltimore, Maryland. And we're traveling around to promote our music and get our name out as much as we can. And we're doing all this to accompany us for our next album tour, right? So we have our latest album right here. It's 11 songs, and we're selling them for just $5 so we can keep traveling around the country and doing all this. So thank you guys for coming on today and helping us out. It'd be much appreciated. Mike, awesome. Thank you so much. Woo! Who else would like one? Anybody over here?
You guys maybe want to help us out?
Good.
I'd have to reach in my boot to get my money.
I'm broke. Not getting merch,
so. We do change.
If they have vinyls,
yeah, get change for you.
Oh my god, you're gonna be a good person.
Yeah.
Oh my god, support the local band.
I mean, I'm not getting any merch.
You got a customer.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, you're a good person.
Hey, wait, this is cool.
Whoa, this is so neat. Yes, local Albany bands.
Why does that look like
they said they're not from Albany.
Oh, they're not?
No, they said they're from Maryland.
Why does this look
like they're from Maryland. They're not from Albany. They want no state. You know, we should.
There was a piece of rock in this. We met at sea.
I know. Wait, true.
We need this. He'll grab the backpack.
Okay. 2 seconds.
I'm fangirling.
Like I said, guys, definitely give us a follow, DM us, let us know what you think about the album. Sure, you'll love it?
Yeah.
Of course, please do.
DM them, guys.
Thank you so much.
Woo!
Sweet job. Rest day.
Like I said, guys, definitely give us a follow, DM us, let us know what you think about the album. Sure, you'll love it?
Yeah.
Of course, please do.
DM them, guys.
Thank you so much.
Woo.
Sweet job. Rest day.
Holy shite. You people are dedicated. You people are true fans.
I instantly see more people wearing my hoodie.
I mean,
look,
true fans.
There's one there, and then there's one about halfway up.
Those are the true fans that have been camping.
I am the true fan.
We are true fans?
We are not true fans.
I just, like, you know, school's a thing.
Parents.
Parents, school, you know, education.
8 ounces of black tar
and, like,
heroin.
Winter, but...
8 ounces of black tar heroin.
All right. See, they're sitting. They're smart.
Well, I would, too, except we're moving.
I'm very confused.
I'm very confused that the line is moving, but the doors are not open yet.
I wonder if that because, like... We're going, guys. We're walking somewhere. We're a cult.
We're a cult of fans of this lit.
We're a cult of everybody. Oh my god, it's like I'm going to crash into something.
You almost just crashed into me.
I'm sorry.
You are fine.
You are... Gwendolyn.
This is so confusing.
Look how long it is.
Okay. So, like, this is the line. Look at the line. It's all the way over there.
Take $100 and I'll jump the fence.
Honestly, yeah. But look at how nice. Eight. Oh, it looks so pretty. Let. Just girly things. Would you stop? You're really everyone around us. You're knowing everybody around us. Hi. We're still here. It's getting dark out. It's what time is it?
I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids.
Jay chilling.
What? What time is it?
5:16.
Okay, yeah, I thought you guys.
It's only 5:16.
I know.
Okay, but like people are moving. The line is moving, so I'm very conflicted.
I thought you would get the Hillary Clinton vine.
I don't.
Well, yeah. Only 12 minutes until they potentially open the doors. You know how you said that they sometimes open the doors at 5:30.
The poor people saw a crowd like this. Well, the fact that people.
Okay, I swear to you, I saw people going in the building. So I'm very confused as to what's happening.
We've moved more. We're now here. I don't understand.
I can't see. Shit.
Oh my god.
My skin screams, reminding me of who I killed.
Monologues, though?
Inside my dream, I hate this car that I'm driving. There's no hiding from me. I'm forced to deal with what is real. There is no distraction to mask what is real. I can pull the steering wheel.
I have these thoughts. Talk about emotional roadshow. I'm already crying just from laughing.
Why are we moving?
Cut my room. Why does that make you laugh?
I don't know, but it does.
Come
look
back.
How pretty it is.
Come back, Jack.
Albany, though. I'm kind of surprised that people are here.
It's so cold.
Wait, can you guys take a photo for my Instagram?
Sure.
Okay, well, I can't do that.
What is happening? Actually, what? I don't know.
Okay, I can't zoom in, so.
That was the weirdest thing.
So unless you want
that Insta theme, though. The line's moving, guys. I don't know where to. Oh, it stopped. This is very weird. I'm like dropped and start laughing.
I'm literally just gonna check my vital signs and see what your reaction is.
Someone's handing out the few the proud
I knew it was a thing. Okay, yeah. See.
There's two more people with my hoodie. Hey, we moving. We moving, girls.
When did this become a thing?
Oh, I want one.
What does that say?
This is Peter Crown, the emotion. When did this become a thing? And also, why are we holding up during Goner? That's a sad song. I'm gonna be crying.
No, because they're just like...
I'm gonna forget, by the way.
You said, did you?
No, we didn't hear you.
I said, I can't read you.
We're moving.
No, wait.
I'm joking.
Oh my god. No, why would people prefer fairly local? Because they actually say that in the song.
Hey, do you guys want to participate in the FPE project?
Yeah,
sure.
So, do you know what it is?
I've heard it, about it, sort of.
I haven't.
I think they followed me on Twitter, so.
Yeah, so it stands for, like I said, Through the Proud and the Emotional. And I think, actually, you guys got my last three signs. So,
okay.
Just hold it up in the middle of Goner.
Okay.
And you're good.
Cool. Thank you.
Oh, actually, wait, I think I gave you two.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I gave you two, okay. Thank you.
No, I need one. Thanks.
I thought you only
We're part of the...
Hey, we're going, like, kind of...
We're part of the Few the Proud and the Emotional thing. Okay. I love this movement, but like I'm totally gonna forget to hold this up.
Here we go.
No, because you'll see people doing it.
I'm gonna be too busy sobbing.
No, because you'll see other people doing it.
We're also moving.
No,
this is like a maze.
I'm gonna cry during
trees.
Oh, stop. You actually sound like Barney. Like a
dream.
I am.
Yeah, I am.
I am. Wait, you ate the sticker?
No.
You took a bite out of the sticker.
Yeah. I realized it because part of the pair wasn't coming off of the other pair.
Guys, look at the line now. We could be all the way back there, but we're not. We're here.
Should I just eat this really quick?
Also, like, building.
I'm gonna eat this really quick. Or just eat as much as I can.
Sliding down the rails. Be like, 9/11 could have been an inside job because the planes came from the outside.
Look at this line. We just moved. We're in. It looks like we're in a tunnel from the view, but we're not.
We showed up an hour and a half early.
And look, the line's moving. Also, I really hope we're in the right line.
That's fine. Look how far this thing goes. Oh, we're still moving. Yes! We could be all the way back there.
That would literally be inside. When Haley and I came for a tour, we were literally like at the back. It was so bad.
10 minutes.
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Yeah, sure.
You excited? We excited?
Yeah.
I feel like it's not one of my vlogs if I don't ask that way. I'm like, are you excited?
You gotta get that
and then,
small
like,
dab.
The mini dabs that we're gonna do in the crowd. It's like, me, actually.
I can't feel my dick. It's officially 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Wait, what time is it?
6 o'clock.
Oh. I thought you were saying it's almost 6 o'clock.
It is 6 o'clock.
I'm
like
really hyper
for being
cold, so.
Me too. I just had like a hysterical like laughing fit over there. We're still in this line.
Oh, that line's moving.
This line's moving.
I can't hide it.
Alright, what time is it?
Like 6 million. 616.
We've been moved up to this different area. We're up here. And we're. Okay. We're up here.
Oh my god.
Was that a
I was referencing a meme.
Oh.
I feel bad. I feel bad that I didn't know that.
Spider-Man costume with squirt goggles on. He's like, it's Wednesday, my dudes.
Well, it is. Oh, this is a cool view. We're almost there, guys. We're going down the stairs. It's great. Look at all the people. Oh my lord. You said it like a billion times. Oh my god. Look at all these people.
Now where to? I'm
interested to see what's up ahead.
Now where do you go? We're back outside!
Okay, are you starting?
Oh my god, people are still here.
Yeah, we just went two fucking hours to start.
Wait, what did it start?
Wow, we're back to
where we started, guys. Damn, we just made a loop. We just made a loop.
Honestly.
What was the point of all this? We're back, we're literally back where we started.
Okay, we came here at 4:50.
I'm sorry, but this is stupidest line in the entire world. I don't understand.
No, okay.
This is so badly coordinated.
Okay, we came here at 4:50.
Wait, are we going
in?
Okay.
6:18, and we're back at the same spot.
Take your bets. How much do you think?
What?
How many steps?
Oh, 7,000.
Okay, hold on.
6,300. What did I say? Less than 6,000?
2.81 miles.
Of us circling around in this line, it's 2.82
miles. Oh my god, guys, we're like... Look at that.
We're almost in.
Where do you want to go?
Life is good.
Oh yeah.
Me trying to be tall. Oh my god.
I just hit a balloon away from teenage girls. My life is accomplished.
Amazing.
Life goals.
My life is accomplished. I can die happily now, but I cannot die happily until I see 21 Pilots.
Yeah.
Which is very shortly. Well, after this next act. I'm so excited.
I wish the transition music was like actual songs.
Yeah, true. I'm a bop.
I think it's from the snap.
Why is
this a thing? I'm so confused!
Wait, I'm so confused as to why this is happening.
Yeah,
look at this! Wait, it's just my eyes, look.
I don't care.
Why is this happening? Who started this? I'm really confused.
When your track team is asking about
Yeah.
I'm not emotionally prepared.
Okay, my bag broke in the middle of the freaking song. I was just like, what do I do?
Struggling. Fall Out Boy merch at a 21 Pilots concert.
Who is he?
I do have a sweatshirt.
When you're that emo. I'm not emotionally prepared for this.
Honestly.
Are you emotionally prepared?
I think none of us are.
I'm not. I'm so not. Oh my god.
What are they opening with? Do you know?
I thought it was Ode to Sleep, but they changed it.
I don't know.
I think it's fairly local.
Oh, really?
That's what I've been hearing.
I don't know for sure.
When? My hips just shifted, just like...
I'm not prepared.
what the fuck one's out. I can tell this is a bit darker than the last night's bout. I forgot about the drop of light bulbs in his house, so I head out.
Yeah.
look amazing. I will not kiss you.
like those bands. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna give them a little love, bring them all back up here. So your opening band tonight, hailing from Nashville, would you please give it up for Judah and the Lions?
Can you
make it? Shut the gun. Shut the gun.
dream, I'm hiding in a blood pool inside my dream. I hate this part that I'm writing, there's no hiding from me. I'm forced to feel the blood I feel, the perception has been real. On the steering wheel, I have these thoughts so often I act to this place and stop me when I was locked. Somebody stole my car and I'm out and out at the same time.
impact of each and every one of you on an individual level, and I'm sorry that it has to be this type of way, but we absolutely love pouring our hearts out and playing music with you guys, so thank you so much for coming and being here. We're showing you us, no filter, just us, and I hope you guys feel that. I want you to know we get interviewed a lot now, all of a sudden things are starting to get bigger and people are wanting to know what the heck's going on. I want you guys to know that even though these interviewers, they ask us questions about, you know, us on stage and the guys in the band and all that, I want you to know that our fans are legendary. I say that, when you come to the show, I mean, yeah, we're gonna try our hardest up here on stage, but when you come to this show, the best part of this show is the people who are putting it on in the audience. We never want to lose sight of the fact that if you weren't here right now, this would feel really stupid. So we're here right now. I can't think of anywhere I'd rather be than right where I'm playing music with you. And if you'd have us, we'll keep coming back. We'll keep making new music. We'll keep playing new songs. To me right here, would you please give some love to Josh John on the drums over here.
Standing in the ground with me. hearts and soul of you. It's the most time.
Oh my god, I'm so...
I'm done with life, yeah.
Ready to die, I'll die happy.
I was literally under both of them at one point in time.
Wait, mate, they played a set.
I was under both of them at a certain point.
How do you feel?
I want to pass out, and like, I'm
Same.
Shocked.
Me too.
I was under that.
Am I right? Oh my god, I can't deal in here like Josh. Amazing. We can't get out of here!
I'm just trying to
I'm
leave.
So done.
I just want to leave. God.
I think like I
can
die happy.
I can't leave. Yeah, I could die happy.
What if like, my mom's gonna be like, oh, and you're going to school tomorrow? Like,
at least a full day, I'm gonna be like, fuck.
We got that French quiz, bye.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's
we're
win.
We're gonna fail.
Hey.
Bless you. Bless you, Tanzania. Bless you, Trail Pilots, for actually coming here.
No
I didn't think this would ever happen. Never. Never. Nothing will ever know.
I should be like, yo,
I thought Panic was great. Nah, this is blew out of the freaking water.
Like, I haven't even seen Knuckle Puck Live, and like, I just know they
won't. That will be lit.
I'm emo. I'm dead. I'm done with life.
Yeah.
I was close to both of them.
Okay.
Deceased.
Okay. Wait, okay, crossing the Hilton. Still too much.
Okay, we're not running because you're in my feet.
I'm not like exhausted, like physically. I'm emotionally exhausted. Exhausted.
No, I was.
Okay, talk about an emotional roadshow. That's really what it was.
Yeah, emotional roadshow is correct.
I was. Tears were streaming down my face during Goner. Like,
no,
just like
the
floodgates opened, and that was honestly, the end of that.
No, just honestly, the entire like encore was just me crying.
And his whole speech, I like got that on video, and I was like tearing up.
No, and when.
Oh, I think I see her. I see her. I see her.
Why are we running?
Sorry.
Okay, first of all. I did not. Did you hold up the thing during Ghana?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I didn't. Because it was in my bag. And I was like, that's not happening.
Yeah. No, mine was in my pocket because I had to move everything in my pocket after my flimsy ass bag.
Okay, we can go.
No, it's.
We can walk.
Oh.
Listen to the music. Oh. I think I pulled a muscle.
When you're like waddling.
Alright, guys. So that's the show. That's our life. That's the night. Thoughts, real quick?
That was. Actually amazing. Best live band I've ever seen.
I like didn't think that our Panic show from 2015 could ever be top. Like I thought that was the best show. Nah. Proven wrong.
Yeah, definitely. I feel like it's just because 21 Pilots makes their show so interactive.
It's so good. It's so and like John Bellion and Judah, I was jammed into everything. Mm-hmm. Anyways, it's like midnight, so we have to go to bed and everything. Because we have school tomorrow. It's great. But just want to say thank you all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you guys went to any of the dates on this tour, comment down below. Let me know what you thought. We went to the Albany, New York date on January 25th. Twas lit. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. Our next concert vlog won't be till May, unfortunately. But it's something to look forward to after this was so amazing. But other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep.